scrapes it down. He goes over the top of the ball.
That's a red card, isn't it?
It's got to be a red card. Why he wants to lift his studs up, I do not know.
The only thing one would say is that Martin Atkinson didn't give anything, so at least it's open to the authorities to take record.